1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Well, I guess I should confess that I am starting to get old. All the latest music fads all passed me by and left me cold. All the kids are talking slang, I won't pretend to understand. All my friends are getting married, mortgages and pension plans. And it's obvious my angry adolescent days are done. But I'm happy and I'm settled in the person I've become. But that doesn't mean I've settled up or sitting out the game. Times may change a lot, but some things they stay the same. And I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. But most of all, I will not grow up. And I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. But most of all, I will not grow up. Oh, maturity's a wrapped-up package deal, or so it seems. But ditching teenage fantasies means ditching all your dreams. All your friends and peers and family solemnly tell you you will have to grow up, be an adult, yeah, be bored and unfulfilled. But no one has yet explained to me exactly what's so great about slaving 50 years away on something that you hate. About meekly shuffling down the path of mediocrity. Well, if that's your road, then take it. But it's not the road for me. And I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. And I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. And if all you ever do with your life is just photosynthesize, then you deserve every hour of your sleepless nights that you waste wondering when you're gonna die. Play and you'll sing the perfect way for the evening to begin. And I'll play and you'll sing the perfect way for the evening to begin. And I won't sit down and I won't shut up. But most of all, I will not grow up. And I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. But most of all, I'm